Looking to upgrade your ride? You've come to the right place. Let me show you around. You can always give me your car. Set a performance target, I'll choose the parts and do all the work myself. Garantizado. Because you trust me, no? We keep records of every mechanic who goes through the garage. So if you want to try someone else's engine tune, you can. Do you want to continue working, or shall we get these installed?
Have started finding them stashed across Mexico, people are asking me why we charge travel costs based on how many boards you've smashed. Take it from a guy who has been around the festival for a long time. You're not to ask these questions. But hey, smashing stuff is fun, right? So go find them all. Listen, smashing music.
You have just unlocked a permanent perk. This applies a permanent bonus to this card. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Bye. Haley called to say we're ready to expand.
Meet me, Mulegé. It's time for our first adventure.
Another secret we've been working on.
Can't wait. Be there soon, Remy.
Knife is base.
What's up, Horizon? Who's ready for an adventure? I know Scotty is. I have been itching to get out and see the rest of Mexico. Now, I know you drivers and superstars are itching to expand the festival and reserve your spot in the Hall of Fame. And, you know what, to be honest, you know what, Scotty is just plain itching. Ah! I'm gonna check for base arena booth bugs. You go have fun. Go, go, go!
In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
There's an expression in Espanol you may have heard. But this is more than just my house is your house, my friend. This is about home and family. Horizon and Mexico are family. Welcome to your new home.
Take a second to look around. We'll leave as soon as you are ready.
Check out your wardrobe.
Pretty cool, no?
You can keep your clothes in here and get changed whenever you're home.
I hear you're the most stylish driver at the festival, eh?
I'm telling you, racing is all about one thing, dance moves.
You learn them around the festival, and then you can teach them to me?
Use your showboat emote before the race, and the victory emote when you win.
This is it. We're ready for the next stage of the Horizon adventure. Ramiro has marked out potential outposts to expand to and new event types to unlock. The choice is yours. Where shall we go first?
Well, we're cleared for takeoff.
Come meet me, my friends. You will see.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 yards, turn right.
We'll be right back.
yards. Turn left. Turn left.
There you are. Right. Let's push on to the coast.
The storms can be bad, but the ancient peoples of this region knew the value of the rain.
Are you all right?
I am fine. I don't plan on being discovered here by the next archaeological expedition, do you, my friend?
Nope. This place is definitely nicer without us.
Let's get moving. Some of the roads might be blocked. I'll navigate. It looks like there's one way to the coast. Through the heart of the storm. You can handle this, my friend. I trust you.
Horizon Apex. Ready for my road racing program? Here are the events I've set up so far. This is what I've been waiting for, my friend. Now I get to see what you can really do.
Oye, amigo! The universidad is sending a technician to do some research at our festival outposts. And he needs a driver.
Be nice to him. He's my baby cousin Juan.
Hola. My name is Juan Maria Garcias. The university assigned me to conduct research at Horizon Outposts. And my cousins, Rami and Ale, said they could introduce me to a Horizon driver. Muy especial. And I guess that's you.
Me? Hey, I'm just here to help. Thanks, Juan.
Hey, Chip. That is a Horizon Mexico festival outpost. Shall we build some more?
In 400 yards, turn left.
turn left. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 400 yards, turn sharp left.
Making incredible progress, and everything is reflected here. Why don't you have a look around and decide what you want to do next? Hey Chip, hearing your name a lot lately. Whatever you've been doing, keep at it. We've got big plans ahead. If you want, you can pin any of these challenges to your dashboard to track your progress. Arrived at your destination.
Hola. I think I should show you around the East Coast region first. Alejandra says a real racer studies the track beforehand.
Good advice.
Besides, I talked to the university into letting us study the beautiful beaches and clear blue skies. These calls for power and style. The Ferrari Portofino will do nicely. Route is set. Telemetry recording. And Alejandra is probably watching the video feed, so...
She could have picked something nicer than a swamp.
Disculpame, my friend. I think you mean beautiful coastal wetland ecosystem. Getting wet. Ale said she hit some bonus boards near here. You might want to check back later.
Thanks for the tip.
Ay, 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 ay. I wasn't supposed to tell you. Please, please, don't tell Ale. She won't be happy. Welcome to Tulum! The archaeologists at the university will be glad we came to visit.
Sorry we couldn't stay longer.
Wow! Fast roads and ocean views! The perfect location for Horizon Apex. Either you're very... very bored with my tour, or very eager to prove your speed to Prima Ale, my friend.
Playa Azul. It's a nature reserve. Try not to disturb too much sand. Ah, such beautiful weather. It just makes you want to sail away to the... horizon and... I mean, fascinating climate data.
It's fine. I could get lost here too.
Maybe some other time when Ali isn't checking our telemetry.
Excelente. That's the East Coast. Very important if you want to compete at Horizon Apex. I have plenty of vehicle data for Ale. But there must be more to find in the region. I'll be in touch.
Yeah, that was fun. See you soon.
Amigo, I've spoken with the Department of Ecology at the university. Come and meet me when you're ready.
Ecology? I'm on my way.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.